This OptiMate Lithium battery charger is designed to charge LFP or lithium ferrous phosphate starter batteries with four cells in series with a nominal voltage of 12.8 volts, or with five cells in series with a nominal voltage of 16 volts. Some battery manufacturers display different voltage ratings and basic battery chemistry symbols on the battery. 12.8 volt 4-cell LFP batteries may be marked as lithium, lithium ion, or LiFePO, with alternate voltages of 12 volts or 13.2 volts, but if used in a 12-volt vehicle system, it can be charged safely with this OptiMate Lithium battery charger. 16-volt 5-cell LFP batteries may also be marked as lithium, lithium ion, or LiFePO, but if used to power the total loss ignition system of a drag racing or short track racing vehicle, it can be charged with this OptiMate Lithium battery charger. This OptiMate Lithium includes the following features. There is a selectable charge voltage of 12.8 volts or 16 volts with built-in safety to prevent charging if the battery voltage does not match. There is a 10-step automatic charging algorithm that recovers deep discharge batteries from as low as 0.5 volts. It performs a state of health test, completes charging, and delivers 24/7 maintenance charge when necessary. During charging, the Atmatic program automatically adjusts charge current to match the battery's size and condition. A bigger battery gets more, a smaller battery gets less. And there is a manual BMS reset that reactivates an advanced lithium battery so it can once again receive charge, or wakes up a new battery delivered in transit-protected sleep mode. The enclosure is fully sealed and can be wall-mounted. The power cable and plug fit the AC socket in your region, but it can accept voltage ranging from 100 to 240 volts. The charge cable connects to the battery with these included accessories. The O11 battery lead creates a quick connect charging point directly on the battery. The dual rings can be adjusted to fit different sized battery posts. The control panel includes a selection button and LED indicators. Lamp 1A or 1B indicate charge voltage selection, and the selected charge voltage indicator lights when OptiMate Lithium is connected to AC power. To select the alternate charge voltage, with battery disconnected, press and release the button. The newly selected voltage remains in memory even if AC power is disconnected. The progression is the same for 12.8 volt or 16 volt batteries, only the voltage levels are different. Now connect the battery to continue charging. Charging progresses automatically, and lamp 3 lights for a deep discharge 12.8 volt battery with a voltage of at least 0.5 volts, or for a discharge 16 volt battery with a voltage of at least 15 volts, up to a charge level of 50%. A deep discharge 16 volt battery with voltage between 0.5 and 15 volts requires manual activation. Push and hold the button for at least 3 seconds until the 16-volt light turns full on, together with lamp 3. Manual activation is also required for a battery in sleep mode or with deep discharge protection activated. To start charging, press down on the button. Lamp 3 will blink once a second as a reset pulse is delivered. Lamp 3 turns full on when the battery's BMS is reset and it is accepting charge. For a very flat battery down to 0 volts, save mode can also be manually activated. Press down on the button for 10 seconds until LED 3 turns full on. The deep discharge battery now receives a controlled low charge current while cell health is monitored. Current slowly increases as the battery recovers until it can receive normal charge once again. Lamp 4 lights when charging has progressed from save mode or the battery is at least 50% charged at first connection. Lamp 5 lights when the charge level is 75% or higher. Lamp 6 lights when the battery has reached full charge. During the initial 30 minutes, a test is performed with the battery's voltage actively monitored. For a battery recovered from deep discharge, the test may be extended. Lamps 6, 7, and/or 8 indicate the battery's ability to retain charge. Lamp 6 will remain on for a healthy battery, able to retain 90% or higher charge. Lamp 7 and/or 8 will light for weaker batteries, or if the battery is losing charge fast due to high current draw from the vehicle's circuitry. The 24/7 maintenance program follows once the test concludes. The battery's charge level is monitored, and it will periodically receive maintenance charge to keep the battery charged and healthy within the vehicle. The OptiMate Lithium Select carries four different error codes. Lamp 2 lights if a battery with voltage of 0.5 or higher is connected in reverse polarity. Correct the connection before charging the battery. Lamp 1B indicating 16 volts blinks and no charge is delivered if a battery with voltage of less than 15 volts is connected. This low voltage protection prevents accidental charging of a 12.8 volt battery. If the connected battery is rated at 16 volts, press and hold the button until charging proceeds. Lamp 8 blinks rapidly, and charging is interrupted if the ambient temperature is outside of the safe charging temperature range for LFP batteries. Lamp 8 blinks also if, during save mode, the charger detected a fault within the battery, or it could not hold sufficient charge during the final test, or perhaps the current draw from the vehicle is higher than the charger can deliver. OptiMate Lithium Select, the pro charger for lithium LFP racing batteries.